going on, y'all? Coach Dane here. It is time for Pass It Through Thursday. Today is going to be a fun game where we are going to work on hockey skills, okay? So we're going to be moving our ball through our goals using our hockey stick. We're going to need some items from around the house first, okay? Go get yourself some objects we can make goals with. Your towel rolls, hats, shoes, full of movie cases, okay? And we're going to make goals to pass our ball through with our broomstick or our hockey stick. We're going to get all those pieces out, and we're going to do a little warm-up first, and we're going to make up some choruses, okay? It's going to be a fun day. Let's get right to it. Let's go. All right, y'all, before we get started, let's get a quick little warm-up in. So let's go ahead, and we're going to march in place. High knees warm-up. And do that for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Shake it out, shake it out. Let's do our trunk twists. Twisting back and forth. Do this for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Now let's do some arm circles. Big circles forwards. Swimming forwards and freeze. And go backwards. Arm circles backwards. Good job, y'all. Good job. All right, now we're going to bring an arm across our chest. Bring our hand up to our elbow. Hug it real tight. Hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And we're going to switch. Hug this one. Hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, good job. Next thing we're going to do is a little broom warm-up, okay? A little sweeping warm-up before we start playing our games, okay? So, I'm just going to bring the ball side to side with my stick, okay? Moving it side to side. Good. All right, now can you go forwards and backwards? Very nice. Forwards and backwards. Working on controlling the ball, okay? Can you spin in a circle with your ball? Good job, y'all. I've never seen anybody do the things you do before. All right, so we make our pass it through path. We can think about making it into a shape, okay? So this rug here is a what? A rectangle. That's right, it's an R word. So we can follow that path, putting a goal right here at this corner, putting a goal at that corner. So that's one way you can do it. You can make it into a rectangle or a square. You can also make it into a triangle. You can have some different paths, all right? So try some things out, and let me see what you're making. Y'all, that's going to be it for Pass It Through Thursday. I hope you had a good time today. If you have some more ideas for different courses that you can play in your space, take a video or take a picture. Let me see what you're doing. Have some fun today. Make sure to stretch. Make sure to drink plenty of water. Keep those hands clean and have lots of fun. All right, y'all. I will see you tomorrow. Bye.